really am. People, first of all, thanks for coming out. I see I got white people coming out to support me now. That means a lot to me. And it's not just because it's Black History Month. I think y'all really here. I think y'all here because y'all like me, man. That means a lot to me. Y'all, I'm too competitive with my daughter, though. Very competitive, because I got a friend of mine that had a baby around the same time. Like, his baby's probably a week and a half older than mine, but we constantly arguing over whose baby's smart. Dead serious, like, this is an argument that we really have on a consistent basis. I'm into that. I would love being a rapper. Only reason why I can't be a rapper is my voice ain't deep enough. I don't think nobody would support my album because of my voice. Yeah, bitch, I'm a killer. I shoot you in the face. Everybody gonna die. Cheryl, everybody gonna die. Cheryl, everybody gonna die. Women, because y'all don't let men be men sometimes. Sometimes you gotta let a man be a man. Like, when I'm driving, that's my opportunity to be a man. I'm doing some manly shit. I gotta get me and my family to a destination. That's the job that I have at hand. Allow me to do that job. But women, y'all be talking too much. Like, when we lost, we know we fucking lost. How did you remind me that I'm lost? We've been seeing the same sign together for the last half an hour. You don't think I fucking know the situation right now? Shut up! Don't keep reminding me that I'm fucking up. I know I'm fucking up. I wanna be, but y'all understand, like, I really wanna be that tough guy. I think if I was in, like, a different family, if I didn't see all the stuff that I seen coming up, I would probably be that tougher guy. But I've just seen too much bad shit. Like, I've seen a lot of people get knocked out in my life, and I think that's why I don't like to fight. But all the people I seen get knocked out are, like, in my family. Like, so it makes me feel like I come from a family full of bitches. I don't wanna fight. Like, I've seen too much. I saw my uncle get knocked out one time, and he grabbed everything on the way down. Like, you ever see somebody that don't want to fall down, and they should just accept it when it's happening? But this nigga, he grabbed everything. The picnic called, everything. Food off the table. It was the funniest shit in the world. He was arguing with this guy over our family picnic space. Some true shit. At our family reunion, he's arguing. He's like, hey, you tell your family, get the hell away from our little picnic area. And the guy was like, I don't see your name on this spot. He was like, well, I don't see yours, but I'm telling you, you and your little family better get the fuck away from our picnic area. And the guy was like, now watch your mouth. My kids and stuff are here. My uncle was like, fuck you and your kids. And that's what did it. The guy was like, when I tell you this nigga grabbed everything. All he had to do was fall, and it would have been over a lot faster. But when he got hit, dude's like, what? Man, my motherfucker.